Can we code HTML and CSS directly inside of Figma and then import it as an open layer design into our file? Yes, we can, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how. We need to use code to Figma plugin. So open the action menu, switch to the plugin and widget tab, and then search there for it. When you open this plugin, you can see that in the left side, we can write down our HTML code, and in the right side, we can write down our CSS code. And you can see if we change the value of one of the CSS attribute, it's going to impact our design directly. And we can see this in the previous section down in the menu. But in order to be able to use this plugin, we need to have an API key. There is a link to the website that you can get this API key from it. Log in there and then get the API key and copy paste it in the text input that you have above the plugin page. And here from W3S school website, I'm going to copy one HTML code and CSS code. And then I'm gonna click on the add to canvas. You can see that now we have full open layer design in our design file. Get sure to like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.